हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज साई किरण एंड टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू डिक्रीज योर रैम यूसेज इन विंडोज 7, 8 और 10। यू सी दैट आई एम हैविंग 6 GB इंस्टॉल रैम एंड यू सी 2.67 GB इज ऑलमोस्ट यूज। यस, नाउ इट्स 2.6465, यस एनीथिंग इट इज। नाउ ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज टू ओपन रन एंड टाइप ऑन services.msc and this is a tweak and you don't need any RAM killers or professional softwares to decrease your RAM usage. So let's maximize it and disable some of the services so we can get more free RAM. First of all, you have to find the entry named Windows Update. Of course, I recommend to do check for Windows Update before disabling it. So all you have to do now is to disable it. Double click on it and you see startup type and set it to disable and click on stop. It will take some time and please be patient and click OK. And next, find the Windows search. And I do want to say that if you are using Windows 10, Cortana may not work properly and even some things because of the Windows search is highly reliable in there. And next is the Windows Defender. You can stop it if you are using third party antivirus software. And next are the themes. I don't want to disable themes because of course it do increase the performance but not good for looks. And next is the smart card. Do you know about smart card? If you don't know about it, then you can disable it. And now with the same background running process running, I am having now 1.70 GB free RAM and you see the graph is just came down. So that's it guys. If you didn't see any effect, you have to restart your system and see the change. And thank you for watching this video and please do subscribe for more videos like this.